I know you're nervous, but remember, firebending in and of itself is not something to fear.
Okay, not something to fear.
But if you don't respect it, it'll chew you up and spit you out like an angry Komodo rhino. Now show me what you got. Any amount of fire you can make. Some people ride to the end. I'm blind in my mind. Will they be my rescue, my lifeline? I don't know what I'd do if I survive. My brothers and my sisters in my life. Yeah,
these are the masters. Some people, they would die for me. Think we can take them?
Shh. We run together, I never said that. They're my
family. When I get up, they gon' be high. We're supposed to do the dragon dance with them.
What? What about this situation makes you think they want us to dance?
Well, I think they want us to do something. It's just right. Fine.
Now we're grown. We're still young, still got our mindless ways and a timeless face kicking souls. When I am blind in my mind, I swear they'd be my rescue, my lifeline. I don't know what I'd do if I'd survive. My brothers and my sisters in my life.
I know I didn't explain myself very well yesterday. I've been through a lot in the past few years, and it's been hard. But I'm realizing that I had to go through all those things to learn the truth. I thought I had lost my honor, and that somehow my father could return it to me. But I know now that no one can give you your honor. It's something you earn for yourself by choosing to do what's right. All I want now is to play my part in ending this war. And I know my destiny is to help you restore balance to the world.
I think you are supposed to be my firebending teacher. When I first tried to learn firebending, I burned Katara. And after that, I never wanted to firebend again. But now I know you understand how easy it is to hurt the people you love. I'd like you to teach me.
Thank you. No, we're seeing this through to the end. We're gonna meet these masters and find out what's so great about them. But we're the Fire Prince and the Avatar. I think we could take these guys in a fight, whoever they are.